There is no one qualified to vote on all her issues, so let's send a doctor to hear all me. We have Gabby Ferris, a community activist and private wealth manager running for Sunday Harlem. Karina Kovacevic, running for a Sunday on the West Side and working for social media marketing. Brian Cooper is running for a Sunday on the East Side and is a community owner, independent contractor, and a recent NYPD City Police Academy graduate. You can see why we even have Republicans are terrified with these true leaders in their community. And thanks to Chairman Cox, the Republican Party is strong in your state, and our party strength is reflected in our formidable candidates for statewide office and federal office. We have Shel Farley running for U.S. Woo! But American history embodies the triumph of the underdog through perseverance and conviction. We need to work harder, fight harder,